guys, what's up? It's Reborn Deluxe here, and today it's Christmas morning for the babies. Say hey, Bruno. It's Christmas morning for the babies, and Santa came, and there's loads of presents for the babies from Santa here, and there's presents from me to the babies over there. So, yeah, I'm just really excited, and their stockings are full. So, yeah, and, yeah, so even Amia has presents. Yeah, so all the babies are super excited. There's like a cord right here. All the babies are super excited. So they're just going to go ahead and I think what we're going to do first is open the presents for me, then our stockings, and then Santa's presents. I think that's what we're going to do. So yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. All right, guys, I'm going to kind of like, I don't know where to put you guys. So I'll just put you guys right here. Actually, I can put you guys right here. So yeah, so first, the first person is gonna be Miss Agnes. Okay, Agnes, so your present. Yeah, okay, so your present is, let's try to find it. I cannot stand all that knocking. Oh, here's your present. Perfect. So this is her present. It says Agnes. Sorry, guys, I'm so sorry about all that knocking. But, yep, it says Agnes, so let's open this present, Agnes. Let's open it. Here. Okay. Here we go. Here, give me your hand. Yeah, okay, here. Opening your present for you. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Look what you got. Yeah, you like it? Here, it's yours. And you also got a little teether for you. That is so cute and sweet. So here, you can go play with your presents. Look, guys, Agnes got a teether, and she got the keys. Okay, here, you can have it, and you can go sit over by your sister. Oh, that was such a sweet gift. That was from me, so she obviously liked it. So come on, Naomi. Let's see what gift you got. Okay, let's see where your gift is. Oh, here it is. Naomi, perfect. Here, let's move the tripod. Yeah, okay. So let's open your gift. Okay, let's open.
It's my gift.
What?
It's my gift. This is the toy that I wanted. I wanted this toy.
Oh, really? Guys, Naomi got a, like, Princess Dora. So cute.
Okay, thank you, Mommy. Thank you so much.
No problem. Okay, here, you can go play with your present here, along with Agnes. And we'll move the tripod back here. This is going by really fast, actually, so... Come on, Sophia Grace, you're next.
Yay, I'm so excited.
Okay, here. So, I'm sure you can kind of read your name, yes. So, you can go ahead and get that, actually. Yeah. So, okay, so this is from Mommy to you.
Okay. I can do it.
Okay. I'll just take your wrapping paper.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, what is it?
A ball, a stress ball that I wanted that time, but you had it.
Yep, it's a stress ball. Oops, I think I kind of turned you on. Give me 1 second. Guys, she kind of turned on.
Bye-bye.
Okay, good. Oh my gosh, a stress ball. Do you like it?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much.
No problem, Sophia Grace. Here, you can have this. And now, just to save space, I'm gonna end the video and then restart just in case something happens. I won't lose like the whole video. All right, guys, I hope y'all don't mind. I wanted to record at a different angle. So yeah, here we all are. So here's Zoe. She wants to open her present. They're really loud over there. So this is Zoe's present. So yeah, we're just gonna get Zoe opening her present. Okay.
Okay, I'm so excited.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay, here. Oh, wow, Zoe, what'd you get? Here, let the camera see.
Oh, my gosh, I can't believe that I got that.
What'd you get?
I got some lip gloss.
You got some lip gloss?
Yeah, I got some lip gloss.
You're going to put it on?
Yeah.
Okay, here, show the camera how you do it. Here. You can do it. Yeah, because you told me you wanted some makeup, but I said you weren't allowed to use it.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, Mommy. I really love it.
No problem. So, here, we can move you back over here. So, Zoe got her little lip gloss here. Yeah. So, the next person is Miss Belle Rose. I can't really remember what Belle Rose asked. Oh, yeah, I can. Belle Rose, I think you asked for some clothes. So, here yours is. So, here, let's take out the pacifier, which we need to start to try and get rid of. But. Okay, here, let's open this. Oh, wow. It is some clothes. I guess I was listening, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so you got some clothes. You want to show the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, here. So you have your shirt here that you can wear. You also have your skirt here that you can wear. Super cute. So Miss Belle Rose got her own little outfit. And she loves it, so that's great. And now we have Delilah. Delilah can open her presents. Okay, Delilah. Okay, yeah, I know you're excited. So here's Delilah's present. Let's open it up. It's really wrapped good. I hate all this knocking, guys. I'm so sorry. The babies could barely even sleep last night because of it. Oh, you opened it. Oops. Kind of opened it. Oh, wow. What'd you get?
A selfie stick.
No, I don't think it's a selfie stick. I think it's a selfie 3-in-1 mobile lens kit where you can make it like different lenses like when you're filming, because lately, guys, Delilah's been trying to take my phone and film videos. So yeah, if we don't have to return my old phone, which I'm recording on my new phone, you can probably use it on this phone and see how it works.
Oh, thank you, Mommy.
No problem, Delilah. Here, come on. Sorry, you dropped your present. All right, guys, the next girl is Asia. All right, Asia is here. We're making a big mess with these Santa presents and these, trash over there. So, yeah, so Asia, here is yours. So, let's open it.
Oh, gosh, I'm so excited to see.
Okay, here. It's kind of taped really good, don't you think? Ugh. You might need some help, because that's taped really good. Sorry about that. Okay, now you can open it.
Yay!
Yep, yay, there. It's out. Okay. What'd you get, Asia?
Oh my gosh, I got a radio.
Yeah, you did get a radio. You want to show the camera?
Yeah.
Look, guys, she got a radio, her very own radio. So her and Delilah can share probably their items, because they both have been trying to use my phone, so... Yeah, so the super cool item that you got for your phone. It hooks in, by the way. Hooks in your phone speaker-like type thing. But, yeah, as you can see, it hooks in. I just can't get it out. Okay, so the next two people to open gifts are Madison and Asia. So, Madison?
Yeah.
Okay, here. Here's your present.
Okay.
Okay, here. Let's open this.
Oh, wow, you got a what?
Duck.
You got a duck. You want to show the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, look, she got a basketball-type duck. How cute. Oh, so when you get in the bathtub, here, I'll get this out for you. Oh, you got another duck. What color is that duck, Madison?
Pink.
Yeah, pink. Look how cute he is. He's so cute. Yeah, he's just so cute, so... Here's the ducks you got that you can play in the bathtub. So, come on. That's the presents from me to you. So, guys, now we're going to get Asia. Sorry, I knocked something down. Now we're going to get Asia. You're the last person. So, let's open this up. Okay. I hope we were in the camera because I feel like we were. Oh, wow, Isabella. I think I might have called her Asia. I'm sorry if I did. Isabella, look what you got.
I got some playing fish cards.
Yeah, you got some playing fish cards. Do you know what this game is? No, not really. It's, sorry, I just forgot what it is. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. It's goldfish, like goldfish. So, goldfish or that game. So, we can play together.
Yay, thank you, Mom.
No problem. So, Isabella's over there. So, that is all the presents from, me to the babies. They all have their presents. So, you guys can see Bruno. And he's like on Belrose, Bruno, and then Delilah has her present, this, and that, and that's what I knocked down a while ago. So yeah. So now I think I'm gonna clean up this trash, and then we can do stocking. All right, guys, try your best to ignore the knocking. It just won't stop. So, yes. Hey, you can kind of see me. So yeah. So just try your best to ignore the knocking. So yeah. So we have all the baby stockings here. So we're just gonna call Naomi over, and we're gonna let her put her toy down. Just gonna call her over. Okay, come on, Naomi, because hers is the first stocking, that's why. So I'm gonna back it up. Well, actually, you can stay right here. So yeah, so here's Naomi's stocking. So what I'm gonna do is like move this down so we can open it on camera with her. So sorry, tripod problems. So yeah, let me get this fixed. Actually, yeah, it's fine now. Okay, so we have Naomi's stocking. So in Naomi's stocking, there's a candy cane, just really cute candy cane. So here, Naomi, she also has a thing of nail polish, and it's purple, super cute. We can paint our nails together. And she also has a necklace. So that's all that's in Naomi's stocking. Naomi, do you want to try on your necklace? Mm-hmm. Okay, here. We can try on your necklace if you want. Now you guys can't even really see that, but that's okay. Here. You can try on your necklace. Ooh. Sorry, guys. I just got this tripod yesterday. I'm trying so hard to learn how to work it. It's like a gorilla-type tripod, so it bends. Or a monkey tripod. It bends any way you want, so... it's pretty hard to, like, do. All right, so I can't really clip it at the moment, so we're just going to leave it like that. But you can actually hold it if you want. So, yeah, so that's a really cute necklace, Naomi. And you got a candy cane and some nail polish. So, here, I'll sit you over here. So, and actually, we can put all your stuff back in your stocking. And, yeah. So that you can have that. Guys, this is so cute. So, yeah. So, sorry, I have a trash bag with that stuff in it, too. So, yeah. So, now we're just going to go ahead and open we're going to open Belrose's now. And so, let's call Belrose over. Oh, you guys can see my phone now in the mirror. So, let's call Belrose over. Bruno is literally over there hogging her. Put your clothes down, Belrose. Okay, here she is. No, Bruno. Okay, here we go. So, on Belrose's outfit, Belrose's stocking, she has a candy cane. It's yellow and purple. Super cute. Here you go, Belrose. Oops, don't drop it. There you go. She also has, She also has some nail polish. One second, guys. I'm sorry. Bruno is literally doing something. All right, I got Bruno to stop. But yeah, there should be something else in our stocking, so let me check. Okay. So here's some socks, and you got some socks in your stocking, so yeah, that's just really cute, Belrose. So we're gonna move you. Actually, we gotta put this all back in your stocking. Doop, 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 doop. I wonder how that I did not, like, see that sock in there. That's okay. So, yeah, we're just going to put this all back in here and bring Belrose over here. This video is going to be super long, but, hey, Christmas is only once a year, so it doesn't matter. All right, now we have Delilah. So, yeah, we can do Delilah's now. We have yours, and now we have her stocking. She has a green and pink candy cane. Here, hold your hand down so you can put it in there. And she also has She also has a hot Hughes thingy. I don't know, like, what it's called. Sorry, Bruno is moving over there. She also has, like, a green hot Hughes thingy for, like, your hair and stuff. So, it's really cool. You just open it up. Sorry, I cannot open it. Yeah, you just open it up and you put it on your hair. So, you can have, like, green hair if you wanted to. So, yeah, I'm going to close this and put it back in your stocking. You have one more thing, actually. And you have pink nail polish as well, just like everybody else has nail polish. So, yeah, you just have some pink nail polish. Super cute. I want to use that, actually, because that color is really pretty. So we're just going to move you back in there.
Delilah. Okay, Asia.
Well, actually, Isabella's next.
Isabella.
This video is super long, but that's okay. So, here's Isabella. Isabella's stocking. She has a blue Frozen candy cane. Actually, it has Olaf on it. Yeah, it has Olaf on it. Yeah, so you can hold that. And she also has... She has a, I said a candy cane. She has a nail polish in here. Oh, wow, that's pretty nail polish. I'm going to use that. And the last thing she has in here is a hair bow, because she wears hair bows. So that's really cute. So let's put all this back in here. You guys can eat your candy canes maybe after this video, but, you know, I can't really open all of them for you because I'm trying to get this video done. So I'm talking to the babies, by the way, not to you guys. There's your stocking, Isabella, and now Sophia Grace is next. So, yeah. Here's Sophia Grace. Yeah. So, here's Sophia Grace's stocking. She has a blue candy cane, blue and white one. This is not Frozen. It's just a regular one. Yeah. And she also has... She has a hair bow in there. And she has one more thing in here. Shoot, sorry. Yeah, here she has one more thing. Bruno. Sorry, guys. Bruno, I don't know what he's doing. But yeah, she does have one more thing in here. She has a purple nail polish. Just like, I think, who was it? Agnes? Naomi? I don't know. But yeah, she has one like this. So yeah, and she has a hair bow. So this is all super cute. So we're going to put this back in here. So quiet, guys. Literally so quiet. So, yeah. And let's move her back. Excuse me, Bruno. Gonna put her back here. And now let's get Asia. Asia is here. And she has her stocking. And in here, she has a pink and purple and light, like dark pink candy cane. She also has some nail polish. Super cute color. And she also has, sorry, it won't come out, a necklace. Oh, how cute. This looks like one of those American Girl necklaces, but, yeah, so that's super cute. Yeah. So, yeah, we're just going to put all of this back in here. Doop, 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 doop. So most of the babies got nail polish, candy cane, and something else. So Santa, I kind of wanted to keep you guys like very similar, so none of you guys would get mad that you had this and the other person didn't, or you didn't have it and the other person did. All right, so here we have Madison's. She has a pink and purple candy cane Frozen with Olaf on it. No, like Elsa's hair or something like that. So, yeah. She also has a Hot Hughes. I didn't think you would have one of those. She has a Hot Hughes, and it's purple. And she also has a sparkly nail polish. That is so pretty, guys. I literally want to use that. Literally. Sorry, I just love putting it in the camera because my old camera didn't do this. My old phone, like, focused. So, yeah, so that's really cute that you got that, Madison. We can all probably share the nail polish that you guys got all together because you guys got like 10 of them all so far. Maybe over. Maybe less. I don't know. But yeah, so the last stocking we have to do is... Oops. The last stocking we have to do is Miss Zoe's. So Yeah, and Agnes didn't get the stocking because she doesn't eat candy or anything, so that's why she didn't get one. So Zoe has a regular candy cane. Whoops. A regular, like, colorful rainbow-type candy cane. And it feels kind of poofy, like. Oh, ooh, that's cute. You have a Santa hat, Zoe. Here, let's put this on you. Oh, that is so cute. Look, guys. So cute. Okay, so she has a Santa hat. I don't know. But, yeah, I guess Santa knew you liked Christmas. So, yeah. And I knew as soon as I took it off, I would not be able to get the tripod back right, but that's okay. And the last thing she got was some nail polish. Oh, you got some clear nail polish. That's cute. Super cute. So, yeah, so that's what she got. So, yeah. So, that's what she got in her stocking. That's the last person in their stocking. So, I'm going to clean this up and get them ready to, like, you know, do the next things. So, yeah. All right, guys. Try your best to ignore the knocking. It just won't stop. So, yes. Hey, you can kind of see me. So, yeah. So, just try your best to ignore the knocking. So, yeah. So, we have all the baby stockings here. Yeah. So, yeah. So, we're just going to call Naomi over. And we're going to let her put her toy down. Just going to call her over. Okay, come on, Naomi. Because hers is the first stocking, that's why. So, I'm going to back it up. Well, actually, you can see right here. So, yeah. So, here's Naomi's stocking. So, what I'm going to do is, move this down so we can open it on camera with her. So, yeah. Sorry. Tripod problems. So, yeah. Let me get this fixed. Actually, yeah. It's fine now. Okay, so we have Naomi's stocking. So, in Naomi's stocking, there's a candy cane. Just really cute candy cane. So, here, Naomi. She also has a nail polish, and it's purple. Super cute. We can paint our nails together. And she also has a necklace. So, that's all that's in Naomi's stocking. Naomi, do you want to try on your necklace? Mm-hmm. Okay, here. You can try on your necklace if you want. Now, you guys can't even really see that, but that's okay. Here. You can try on your necklace. Ooh. Sorry, guys. I just got this tripod yesterday. I'm trying so hard to learn how to work it. It's like a gorilla-type tripod, so it bends, or a monkey tripod. It bends any way you want, so it's pretty hard to, like, do. All right, so I can't really clip it at the moment, so we're just going to leave it like that. But you can actually hold it if you want. So, yeah, so that's a really cute necklace, Naomi. And you got a candy cane and some nail polish. So, here, I'll sit you over here. So, and actually, we can put all your stuff back in your stocking. And, yeah. So that you can have that. Guys, this is so cute. So, yeah. So, sorry, I have a trash bag with that stuff in it, too. So, yeah. So, now we're just going to go ahead and open Belle. No. Yeah, we're going to open Belle Rose's now. And so, let's call Belle Rose over. Oh, you guys can see my phone now in the mirror. So, let's call Belle Rose over. Bruno is literally over there hogging her. Put your clothes down, Belle Rose. Okay, here she is. No, Bruno. Okay, here we go. So, on Belle Rose's outfit, Belle Rose's stocking, she has a candy cane. It's yellow and purple. Super cute. Here you go, Belle Rose. Oops, don't drop it. There you go. She also has She also has some nail polish. One second, guys. I'm sorry. Bruno is literally doing something. All right. I got Bruno to stop. But yeah, there should be something else in our stocking. So let me check. Oh, yeah. Okay. So here's some socks. And you got some socks in your stocking. So yeah, that's just really cute, Belle Rose. So we're going to move you. Actually, we got to put this all back in your stocking. Doop, 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 doop. Wonder how that I did not, like, see that sock in there. That's okay. So, yeah, we're just going to put this all back in here.
and bring Belle Rose over here. This video is going to be super long, but hey, Christmas is only once a year, so it doesn't matter. All right, now we have Delilah. So, yeah, we can do Delilah's now. We have yours, and now we have her stocking. She has a green and pink candy cane. Here, hold your hand down so you can put it in there. And she also has a hot Hughes thingy. I don't know, what it's called. Sorry, Bruno is moving over there. She also has, a green hot Hughes thingy for your hair and stuff, so it's really cool. You just open it up. Sorry, I cannot open it. Yeah, you just open it up and you put it on your hair, so you can have green hair if you wanted to. So yeah, I'm gonna close this and put it back in your stocking. You have one more thing actually, and you have pink nail polish as well, just like everybody else has nail polish. So yeah, you just have some pink nail polish. Super cute. I want to use that actually, because that color is really pretty. So we're just gonna move you back in there.
Delilah. Okay, Asia.
Well, actually, Isabella's next.
Isabella.
This video is super long, but that's okay. So here's Isabella. Isabella's stocking. She has a blue Frozen candy cane. Actually, it has Olaf on it. Yeah, it has Olaf on it. Yeah, so you can hold that. And she also has... She has a nail polish in here. Oh, wow, that's pretty nail polish. I'm going to use that. And the last thing she has in here is a hair bow, because she wears hair bows. So that's really cute. So let's put all this back in here. You guys can eat your candy canes maybe after this video, but you know, I can't really open all of them for you because I'm trying to get this video done. So I'm talking to the babies, by the way, not to you guys. There's your stocking, Isabella, and now Sophia Grace is next. So yeah, here's Sophia Grace. So here's Sophia Grace's stocking. She has a blue candy cane, blue and white one. This is not Frozen, it's just a regular one. And she has a hair bow in there. And she has one more thing in here. Shoot, sorry. Yeah, here she has one more thing. Bruno! Sorry guys, Bruno, I don't know what he's doing. But she does have one more thing in here. She has a purple nail polish, just like, I think, who was it? Agnes? Naomi? I don't know. But, she has one like this. So, yeah, and she has a hair bow. So, this is all super cute. So, we're going to put this back in here. So quiet, guys. Literally so quiet. So, yeah. And let's move her back. Excuse me, Bruno. Going to put her back here. And now let's get Asia. Asia is here, and she has her stocking, and in here she has a pink and purple and dark pink candy cane. She also has some nail polish, super cute color, and she also has, sorry, it won't come out, a necklace. Oh, how cute. This looks like one of those American Girl necklaces, but, yeah, so that's super cute. We're just gonna put all of this back in here. Doop 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 doop. So most of the babies got nail polish, candy cane, and something else. So Santa, I kind of wanted to keep you guys very similar, so none of you guys would get mad that you had this and the other person didn't, or you didn't have it and the other person did. Alright, so here we have Madison's. She has a pink and purple candy cane Frozen with Olaf on it. No, Elsa's hair or something like that. So, yeah. She also has a Hot Hughes. I didn't think you would have one of those. She has a Hot Hughes and it's purple. And she also has a sparkly nail polish. That is so pretty, guys. I literally want to use that. Literally. Sorry, I just love putting it in the camera because my old camera didn't do this. My old phone, like, focused. So, yeah, so that's really cute that you got that, Madison. We can all probably share the nail polish that you guys got all together because you guys got, like, 10 of them all so far. Maybe over. Maybe less. I don't know. But, yeah, so the last stocking we have to do is... Oops. The last stocking we have to do is Mrs. Zoe's, so... Yeah, and Agnes didn't get the stocking because she doesn't eat candy or anything, so that's why she didn't get one. So Zoe has a regular candy cane. Oops. A regular, like, colorful rainbow-type candy cane. And it feels kind of poofy, like... Oh, ooh, that's cute. You have a Santa hat, Zoe. Here, let's put this on you. Oh, that is so cute. Look, guys. So cute. Okay, so she has a Santa hat. I don't know. But, yeah, I guess Santa knew you liked Christmas. So, yeah. And I knew as soon as I took it off, I would not be able to get the tripod back right, but that's okay. And the last thing she got was some nail polish. Oh, you got some clear nail polish. That's cute. Super cute. So, yeah, so that's what she got. So, yeah. So, that's what she got in her stocking. That's the last person in their stocking. So, I'm going to clean this up and get them ready to, like, you know, do the next things. So, yeah. All right, guys. I'm pretty sure you guys are happy about the size of this video. But, yeah, I'm pretty sure you're so happy about the size of this video because it's really long. So, yeah. So... we're just going to go ahead and open these Christmas presents. I got everything cleaned up, so we're just going to go ahead and open these presents. So, there's some trash over there. So, okay, so the first person we can do is Agnes. These presents are from Santa, by the way. So, Agnes. Okay, so let's open. Here. Okay, let's open. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You got a little, like, rattle. Look at the camera, guys. Look at the cute rattle. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to hit you in the face. Look. Oh, here. So you can go and sit over here, and now you have all your presents. You have a teether, the keys, and your and stuff like that. I forgot she didn't get candy, so she doesn't have candy. So. Yeah, okay, so the next person I just randomly picked is Asia, so... Come on, Aisha, come on down and open your presents from Santa Claus. What do you think Santa got you? I don't know. Okay, well, let's see. So this says Aisha on it. It's two presents, like two in one. So let's take this off. Here, I'll throw this away. So let's open this one first. Look what he got you. What did he get you? A pony. Yeah, he got you a pony. Look, guys. Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure that's part of My Little Pony, but I don't know the name, so sorry about that. Here, let's open. You can look it up, though. As much as you're using my phone, you can look it up. And maybe make a video on my channel sometime. Oh, wow. You got a purple one, too? Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Oops. So you got a purple and, like, a blue slash teal one. That is so cute. Well, these are your little ponies to keep from Santa Claus, so... so yeah, so just, you can thank Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Okay, well, we have the rest of the presents over here. My phone is over there, so, yeah. So, I just picked this one, Naomi. So, Naomi's back here with her stocking and toys. So, here, Naomi, let's open this. Presents from Santa. Sorry, my eye just started itching. Presents from Santa. Here, I might have to give it a good little rip. Whoa, I might have gave it a bigger rip than what I was supposed to because I knocked everything out. Well, Santa got you two pacifiers.
Oh, thank you, Santa.
Oh, look, you want to see how it goes in your mouth? Look. Here, let's put it in there. Oh, wow, they fit just perfectly. Let's try this one. Oops, that one might not fit. Oh, there it does. Yeah, it does. Yay. Yay, so.
Say thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Good job. All right, well, here's your trash. So, yeah. Now we're going to try. Let's do Isabella's. So, Isabella's going to put her fish cards away and come over here. All right, Isabella. Shout out to my cousin, too, because she gave me this, like, cloth thing. Because it's super cute on her. Okay, let's see what it is. Sorry. Don't want you to rip whatever it is, like, off. So. Sorry. I just froze for a second. Okay. So, wow, you got a bow. Oh, wow. Here, turn and look. Oh, wow, that is so cute. Well, what do you say for that?
Thank you, Santa.
Yeah, that's so cute. So now you have a bow and some fish cards, some candy over there. Oops, and some candy over there. That looks like a very good Christmas. All right, now we can choose a random one. Okay, so I picked Delilah's. So, Delilah, you have a present over here you need to choose. So... yeah, here you are. Your bow's kind of hanging off, but that's okay. Let's put your bow back in. She has a cute bow. All right, so here. Let's rip this open. You asked for, I think, a hat or something. Oh! It actually got you a hat, and I was just like, I just mentioned that just now while you were opening it. So, you actually got a hat that you asked for, so that's great. So, yeah, so you got what you asked for, so what do you say?
Thank you, Santa.
Yeah, that's so cool. You got exactly what you wanted. All right, well, let's choose this one. So this is Madison from Santa, I guess. So let's move your little ducks you got out of the way. And candy cane and stuff. And let's open this, Madison.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry, Madison kind of headbutted the camera just now. That is okay. And I think you asked for, like, hair clips and stuff. That's exactly what he got you. That is so sweet. Oh, and he got you something else that I don't know what it is. Wait, let's look at what it is. Oh, I think it's a teether. Yeah, it's a teether. It's a Razz teether. A great one. So you can teeth on it since you're tiny. And she has some hair clips. Where's your other one? Oh, here it is. She has some cute hair clips, guys. So Santa was listening, and he knew exactly what you said. So say thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
So, she said thank you. So, yeah. So, we have a little bit more presents left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 presents left. I just picked Belle Rose. So, Belle Rose, you can come on down. Bruno's in the way. Come on, Belle Rose. All right. So, come on. You have to take your pinky out. And I kind of got to rip. I'm sorry. I just took it all the way out for you. I was trying to rip it for you, but... here it is, Belle Rose.
Oh my gosh, a turtle.
Yeah, it's a turtle. Look how cute it is. Oh, it's got spray paint and it's just really cute. So, that's really cute. So, here, you can put it in your collection. What do you say to that?
Thank you, Santa.
Yeah. Okay, here, you can take your stuff back. Okay, the next present is this one. It's Sophia Grace. So, put your ball up and let's come on. This looks like another ball, huh? What would you do if it was another ball? No. All right, well, here, let's rip it open. This time you can do it. I keep ripping them by accident for the baby. I think they're secretly sad that I'm ripping it for them. All right, whoa, what did you get? The camera can't see.
I think I got a beanie ball or something.
Yeah, look at it, guys, a beanie ball. That is so cool. Let's see its name. Okay. Gumdrop. Oh, it was born October 12th. Oh, that's so sweet. So this is Gumdrop. Look at his eyes. So pretty, guys. So pretty. All right, well, you got a new toy or, like, stuffed animal. So what do you say to that?
Thank you, Santa.
Yeah. All right. 4 more presents to go. Let's do Amia's. No, well, yeah, let's do Amia's. So come on, Amia. Okay. Come on, Amia. Perfect. So, Amia is right here. She has her stuff. So, she's going to open her stuff. So, yeah. Well, she can't open them. I can't open them for her, though. Oh, wow. You got a little bear. Oh, that's sweet. Look at the bear she got, guys. So sweet. Here, I'll put that to the side. She also got... we can do the other one while she's here. She also got Sorry, knocked the camera in the face. She also got, oh, some bottles. That actually helps me out. Thanks, Santa. That helps me out. So, yeah, so thank you, Santa. Look. Oh, she got some bottles, and she got her bear. So, that's Amia's gift. So, we're going to sit you over here, Amia. So, yeah, the last two presents are to Zoe and everyone. So, the everyone present can be opened last because I'm going to bring all the babies together. Your hat kind of just fell off, Zoe. So, yeah. So, Zoe, you can open your present.
Everyone, you open it.
Okay, here. What is it? Don't break it. Whoa, you ripped your hat off again, but that's okay.
Oh my gosh, 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 oh my gosh. What is it? What is it? A tiara.
Oh my gosh, a tiara. Let's look at it on you. Oh, how sweet.
Oh gosh, she looks adorable.
Oh wow, Zoe, you look really cute. So, yeah, so what do you say? Oops, it just fell off. What do you say?
Thank you, Santa, so much.
So now, I guess you're not going to wear your princess crown, are you?
No.
I mean your Santa hat, are you? No. Well, okay, well, I don't really want to put everybody in the circle, so we're just going to open this. Tripod's moving. I'm going to open this and just give it to everybody, so...
Oh, that's cute. Santa got this for everyone because everybody can paint it, can help paint. So,
yeah, and that's just really cute. So, he got you guys some, like, painting stuff. Sophia the First, too. You guys all love that show, so that's great. So, there we go. So, yeah, so this is everything that we got for this Christmas. Thank you guys so much for celebrating with us. I know I'm going to look back on this next year and be like, oh my gosh, I can't believe this is a year when I filmed this. So I just love to do that. So here we go. Here's the aftermath. Amia, the trash, everybody with their stuff, Bruno, everybody. So yeah, and the everybody toy. Well, Zoe, you look kind of, what the heck? So yeah. So thank y'all for watching this video. I really do appreciate you taking the whole time to watch this full video. Thank you so much. I know it was long, but that's what you guys wanted. So thank you for watching. I really, really do hope to see my next video. And have a Merry Christmas.
For more videos like these, please subscribe.